One more month. Third week, right?
Third week, but actually starting from 10th of April, you're considered full term already. Mm. So you have to stand by. Third week is considered your due date. So 2 weeks before that, anytime you can do it. That's the baby movement. The spring pain. Down. Mm. Okay, it's starting to engage already. Okay. It starts to go into the bone. So it starts to feel the pain. This seems okay. It is now. Maybe this weight is around 2.6 cm. 2.677. Okay. So normal baby size is 2.5 to 2.5. Maybe it's still another 3 weeks to go. So if you got pain, your water bag breaks, your baby not moving well, you have come 24 hours. Just say by the next 2 weeks, if nothing, you will see you back. Okay? Very good. For you. Yeah. Very clear, just now. Not changing yet.
They
cancel, why? No flight?
No. Because the
Philippine
lockdown already.
Oh,
no,
Philippine lockdown again?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, the numbers are going up there?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, 7,000 a day.
Oh, really? Yeah?
Yeah.
I think you better stay here than going back there.
Lockdown until February 21.
But they started giving vaccine there. They started already.
Mm.
Thank you.